Today I'm going to talk specifically about the water softener, how it works, why we need it, and if we can continue to run a safe dialysis if our water doesn't soften, if our water stays hard. Oh God. I think that'll be a blooper.